Mamacita, ¿dónde está Santa Claus? ¿Dónde está Santa Claus? And the toys that he will leave. Mamacita,
here.
I know that I should be still sleeping, but maybe he's not far away.
Where's your present?
The window I'm peeping, hoping to see him in his sleigh.
Oh, good morning to you too.
Good morning. Where's the presents?
Sweetie, we have talked about this.
It's just that we usually have lots of presents under the tree, but there's hardly any.
Jordan, your dad and I have been busier than normal this year, with the doctor's appointments and Miss Holbrook's Christmas party. Don't make that face. She's a very nice lady.
Miss Holbrook's mean. She hates getting new. She smells like broccoli.
Jordan, don't be mean. What I meant was, this Christmas is special for many reasons.
Yeah, right. Theo, we have a problem. How soon can you be here?
2 seconds, maybe three. My parents are gone, and Holbrook's on building watch. She might tell on me again.
Okay, call Gracie, too.
Do I have to?
Yeah, this is serious.
Good morning, Mrs. Silver. What's going on?
Christmas is over. There are no presents for me this year.
None? What about Ultra Mega Man with the super jetpack?
Nope, I looked everywhere, even in all the closets.
Nice dress. You look like the world's biggest Barbie.
Shut it, moron. You know Catherine makes you all this crap.
It's Christmas Eve, and I got a video conference call in 10 minutes. So this better be an emergency.
It is. Tell her, Jay.
I've checked out all the presents and there are none for me. I've searched the whole house. So what are you guys getting?
Well, thanks to a well-placed baby monitor, I know I'm getting that sweet 9-megapixel night vision camera I had my eye on.
That's it?
Well, I figure Santa will fill in the rest.
Dad and Kathy are spending Christmas in Spain again. So I'm hedging all my bets on Santa this year.
Risky.
Tell me about it. He snows near that undeveloped land in Florida. Asked that like 2 years ago.
That's stupid. Who asked for land for Christmas?
Guys, can we talk about me?
I'm sorry, Jay. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, but I have only today to figure out what's going on.
I know one thing, I'm not going to find anything out city up here.
Oh yeah? Do you have a plan?
Of course I have a plan. Just meet me back here in 2 hours, after lunch.
Jordan, breakfast is ready, honey.
Guys, you gotta go. I'll meet back at the house in an hour.
Later, Mrs. Silver.
Bye, Mrs. Silver.
It's already past 12 o'clock. Are you sure she said 12 o'clock?
Sure, I'm sure. Stop worrying. She'll be here.
What's with the G.I. Joe face paint?
What do you want, Sarah?
Shh. Can't you see we're on a secret mission here?
Well, it looks like you're about to ambush Santa, which, of course, is a cardinal sin.
Would you please? Shh. Where have you been? Jordan was freaking out.
No, I wasn't. Sam just ran out in the open. I have a bad feeling about this.
Don't worry about things. Show them, Theo.
First, you'll walk out. Then, when Santa and the elf are all alone, you'll give the all clear. Then, I'll approach him across the street, grab the bucket, and run. Elf will give chase, giving you and Gracie a chance to ask him what's the deal.
You're gonna rob Santa? He's gonna rob Santa. That's your big plan.
Hey, do you want your Super Ultra Mega Man or not?
Trust us, it's fail-safe. Time to rock and roll. Man your post.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, little boy! Merry Christmas!
Hey! Get back here!
Mr. Claus, we'd like to have a word with you.
Sure. Okay. What's going on?
It's about my friend Jordan here.
Hello, Santa, sir?
His parents haven't brought anything.
As you all know, it's crunch time. And we need to know if perhaps he got Jordan's name mixed up with another Jordan. Say, one of the nihilists?
You guys are serious, aren't you?
Yes, sir. I don't have any presents under the tree this year.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, kiddo. Times are hard on everyone right now. Maybe your parents just lost their jobs.
But how does somebody lose a job?
Yeah, isn't it always supposed to be there in the morning? I'm sorry, Mr. Claus, but I'm going to have to side on Jordan this one.
Hey, I'm just telling you what I know.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Claus.
It was fun.
Hey, kid. Jordan, right? Why don't you write me another letter or something?
Really mean it?
Sure. Address it to me personally. Send it up at the North Pole. And I'll see if I can do something for you. All right?
You three cons are all wrong about the meaning of Christmas.
Beat it, Sarah.
Oh, really? Sister Mary, Agnes, Sarah?
Yes. Christmas is a celebration of the birth of baby Jesus and goodwill toward men.
And getting presents.
Yeah, and drinking hot chocolate.
And getting more presents.
Excuse me, what about the baby Jesus? Don't you know anything about Jesus?
Yeah, baby Jesus got tons of presents, and since then we all get presents.
Yeah, like Pokemon, Ultra Mega Man, Ninja Claws.
Laptop, iPhone, webcams, stocks, and bots.
You're all going to H-E Double Hockey 6 for saying that.
You're going to H-E Double Hockey 6 for not caring about your fellow man. Can't you see he's hurting?
I'm gonna pray for you tonight.
What about me?
You need therapy, not prayer.
You're home early.
Yeah.
Is everything all right?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't seen that toy in a while. Where's